What's going on, guys? We are back with some more GTA 5.
Your life must be so exciting.
Say again.
I can't even imagine. Gang signs, initiations, dropping homies, ready to bleed for the hood. Live fast, die young. Respect.
Man, what are you talking about? You don't know me.
Oh, no. I didn't mean any offense. It's just my life is so dull. I still haven't moved out of my parents' place. Anyway, I'll just be quiet.
What I'd give to spend a day in your shoes.
I guess we'll do the heist in this episode too. Because that was really fucking short.
Got ourselves some boiler suits.
Just bought a pair of gaming glasses. Text me later.
Yeah.
Right on, bro.
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow.
I hear you, fam.
$500, dudes. Alright, that's right, so let's get a car.
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about him.
Thank you.
Nope. My dick might fall off.
I'm gonna be using your car.
Frank!
Ah! Oh,
forgive me!
Hey, what the fuck?
Hey, I got a ride for our getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
West Vinewood.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
That's where I forgot to get FNB.
Thank you.
move.
Hey, what's cracking? What's here?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. All right. Listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah.
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
Sort of a little hole for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay. When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go. I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second. I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. All right, Mike, move it!
Get the truck in position. Block both lanes of traffic. Truck and keep it stationary.
Okay, this looks good.
Hold up. Get ready, Frank.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers.
Damn, Franklin, you fucked that truck up, dog.
The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds. You better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on! Good to go!
Sounds like they coming in numbers, homie!
They got a panic button, all right. Hold
going up here. Shit, we ain't gonna clear the area.
All right, we hold the cops, make a play when we see a window.
Hey, man, we sitting ducks right here.
See the snipers! I'll get rid of them!
Up there, man! On the roof! These fucking snipers! They don't go, I will! Hold them down, catch them on the back foot!
The fuck are they?
Hey, fast!
Oh.
a nasty motherfucker, man.
Yeah, I might just skip this.
All right, F. Stay in cover there. I'll be up here. Shit. We ain't gonna clear the area. All right, we hold the cop. Make a play when we see a window.
Hey, man, we're sitting ducks right here. To me, all right?
Shooter.
Man, that's some tight ass work, homie. You call my nigga. Clear, clear.
There goes the second shooter.
Hey, somebody got a mask. Them dudes up here, homie, with the rifles. Yeah, what's up? Rooftop is clear of shooters.
They're coming from the left. Shit, all right, man, you stay safe.
doing so far away?
Man, you hit me.
Oh no, shit.
Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? What?
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores, big ticket cars, major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
Alright. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Okay, anyway, that'll... That will do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed, everyone, and I'm out. Bye.